realistic. It could be both.
You've got a point. Look at all the shit that's happened to you. You were saved from the explosion that leveled a mountaintop and fell out of the Fade. You fought a demon inside your mind in the middle of a pitched battle between Templars. Faced down one of the ancient magisters who started the Blights, had a mountain fall on you, and lived. Single-handedly saved the Orlesian Empire. Stopped an army of demons. One of those things would be impossible. All of them together? That's a miracle.